to have lots of different sections.
Yeah, unless you're just operating one local.
Yeah.
Oh, I see God. You've got the KDs on it.
Yeah. Oh,
yeah. Well, they vary. Now, the one on this Hellion 07, they haven't put a proper spring in it, in the coupling mount, so it just it flops about. I mean, you know, it's all right up to a point, but...
If it's anything like my Class 43 Hellion, the couplings just don't line up with anything.
Oh, right, yeah. I mean, see, that's lined up, but I've had to tweak it.
Yeah.
Now, there's a magnet under there somewhere. Oh, yes.
That is the nice thing about it.
Yeah. I mean, and also you can lift something off the track without tangling. Tension locks are about the worst possible arrangement, in my view. It surprises me they don't use something different.
But, it's just sort of 60 years of development.
That can only be done with digital.
I'm sure he can make it sound his own.
Oh, probably, yeah.
It was him, I thought he was him.
Also, you've got the
ring light. He's all happy now.
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't feel it. Yeah.
Yeah, it is.
three. Yeah, you can have three, right? There, that's the way of getting the... Getting the tone out in a much shorter space. It's all about space. If you've got the space, just have a bigger radius to launch and down with it. But in the siding, that'll take up too much space. So you can't get the number of wagons you want in the siding. See, there's your crossover on the top level.
Yeah, I saw that, yeah.
Yeah, some of them were coming off round the front though before they got round. But if they all think they know better, they can get on with it. Yeah, well, it's also been coming off around the front before it gets there.
Yeah.